The Retro-DWS is the only system available on the market certified to be installed directly inside non-pressurized drains, waste, and sewage pipes. Utilizing Heatline's exclusive conductive polymer tubular heating cable technology, the Retro-DWS gently provides heat to sections of the pipe exposed to cold, preventing the liquids within the pipe from freezing. The Retro-DWS is fabricated with Heatline's CSA-certified high-performance self-regulating heating cable systems, factory installed inside an NSF-PW-certified half-inch high-density PE4710 polyethylene pipe. The polyethylene pipe is then fusion end sealed through a proprietary molding process to create a liquid-tight seal. In sewer and wastewater applications, having a heating cable system in direct contact with the liquids contained in the pipe is not a certified or approved solution. The high-density polyethylene pipe provides a barrier from the fluids within the pipe while providing extremely efficient heat transfer, resulting in effective and efficient freeze protection. The complete Retro-DWS system is manufactured to a predetermined length and is supplied complete with all the necessary plumbing components to interface to a 3-inch or 4-inch ABS pipe in an accessible cleanout T and or Y. The versatile interface design of the Retro-DWS means it can easily be adapted to install in other large metallic and non-metallic pipes where a suitable FIP, threaded female adapter fitting, is installed and accessible. In some applications, it may be necessary to introduce a proper access point for the Retro-DWS in the existing pipe prior to installation. The introduction of a cleanout, T, and or Y makes the installation process of the Retro-DWS simple and efficient. In larger pipe applications, the Retro-DWS is designed to provide a melt water path, thereby allowing the flow of liquids through the heated channel. This allows the fluids to further carve their way through any other ice blockages existing in the large diameter pipe. This reduces the requirement to install energy-expensive, high-watt density heating cables. Heatline's self-regulating heating cable technology renders the DWS safe to install in all metal and non-metal pipes. Even if the pipe is dry, the self-regulating heating cable presents no danger of overheating, making it suitable for drain lines that do not always contain liquids such as gravity-fed sewer and wasteland. The Retro-DWS can be operated as a system to prevent freezing or as a precautionary system to energize only if a freeze-up occurs. Similar to all Heatline products, the Retro-DWS is a fully serviceable system. If service to the drainage system is required for any reason, the entire Retro-DWS product can be removed and reinstalled with ease. The Retro-DWS comes standard with a 5-year limited warranty and is available with an optional 10-year extended warranty. After installation of the Retro-DWS, the entire pipe can be fully insulated to increase energy efficiency. Pipes and drains containing the Retro-DWS system can remain directly above ground when insulated, even in the harshest cold weather environments. Thermostats are not required, but optional to increase the overall energy efficiency of the Retro-DWS system. While the Retro-DWS is designed to interface directly with a 3 or 4 inch drain pipe, it can easily be adapted to provide reliable freeze protection for many larger pipe diameters. The Retro-DWS system is available in both 120 volt and 240 volt models with a built-in GFCI protection as per the Canadian and National Electrical Codes. No other product on the market combines the features or offers the reliability and flexibility of the Retro-DWS system.